Yeah. Are you okay with that?
Yep.
Captain Deschat here. We totally secured the underground route to the coordinates.
Ooh, creepy. And then something pops out of you. Oh, no, it's just a dirt road. Look, mine's in, like, black and white. It's creepy.
Oh, that's great.
How? No.
Should have seen it coming. It didn't take long after the fall of the Umbrella Corporation for their bioweapons to end up in the hands of terrorists. A new era of bioterrorism descended upon vulnerable countries, shifting the balance of power throughout the region. People in the destabilized areas soon feared another incident like Raccoon City was inevitable. As panic spread, governments of the world turned to the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium, which formed the Anti-Terrorism Unit, BSAA. Operatives of the BSAA were sent to infiltrate and neutralize bioterrorist hotspots, restoring safety and stability to various regions around the globe.
Whoa, hello.
Welcome to Africa. My name is Sheva Alamar.
Chris Redfield.
Your reputation precedes you, Mr. Redfield. It's an honor.
Just Chris, thanks. So you'll be accompanying me to the destination?
Yes. Tensions are running high ever since the change in government.
I'll bet. Intel says it's a haven for terrorists now.
And I'm not going to be happy to see an American, BSAA or not. That's why I'm your partner.
Well, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
You get her another baby boy. Well, I told her that every hamster we've ever had has only lived a few months.
Yeah, sorry. It's nothing. Let's go.
Well, Melody's was the next. That was the other longest living one.
Casualties continue to mount over the long years I've struggled. More and more, I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for.
She was sweet.
Maybe one day,
I don't think I
would
have noticed for a while, though. Jasmine wanted to hold her and...
You don't have to get touchy. Let's go.
Okay.
There is one thing I do know. I have a job to do. And I'm gonna see it through.
I covered her up in paper towel.
Not creepy at all. And